presidential motorcade passes cyclist, onlookers stunned by her nasty surprise for Trump. As President Donald Trump's motorcade was on its way back to the White House after leaving Trump National Golf Club in Virginia, onlookers witnessed an incident that they won't soon forget. It all happened as the presidential motorcade passed by a cyclist, and witnesses saw the nasty surprise that the liberal brat had for our president. On Saturday, President Donald Trump went to the Trump National Golf Club for a little rest and relaxation. However, on his way home to the White House, his presidential motorcade passed two people on the side of the road, one of whom was a pedestrian and the other was a female riding a bicycle. Although the pedestrian gave our president a thumbs-down gesture, it's what the female cyclist did with her hand that has caught everyone's attention. Moments after Trump's motorcade left the club at exactly 3:12 p.m., it approached the two people on the side of the road. After passing one pedestrian who gave the presidential motorcade a thumbs down, the motorcade next passed the cyclist, who was wearing a white shirt and black pants and decided to give Trump the middle finger, twice. In fact, moments after the presidential motorcade initially passed the hateful woman, it was forced to slow down, allowing her to catch up. Instead of merely minding her own business, she decided to repeat the disrespectful gesture again as she caught up with the motorcade, according to Daily Mail, and her nasty little surprise was caught on camera. The photo of the incident was quickly shared on social media, where many Americans erupted, expressing their outrage. Although there were several liberals who saw nothing wrong with what the cyclist did, most of the viewers couldn't believe what they saw and were disgusted by the behavior. "What a classless act from the cyclist," one user wrote, while another one fired back, "Liberals, keeping it classy as always." One user made their point even more clear, writing, "What an SS. She represents what is wrong with America." However, one user said it best with just two simple words, "How disrespectful." Of course, it's not clear who the woman is or if Trump is even paying attention from inside his vehicle, but one thing is certain, it was an unnecessary show of disrespect. Regardless as to whether you agree with the political beliefs of the President of the United States, he's still your commander-in-chief and should be treated with some level of respect. Liberals in our country need to open their eyes and realize that whether they like it or not, Donald Trump is their president. The only way he wouldn't be is if they moved somewhere else, and no one is stopping them. It's time they face the facts, accept their losses, and move on. The childish tantrums aren't helping their case, but rather proving who's the real problem here. This simply isn't the way adults should behave. Behave.